The Toyota RAV4 model line expands by one with the new 2018 RAV4 Adventure. Unveiled at the 2017 Chicago Auto Show, it gets that trim name to denote a standard tow prep package and a raised ride height. Although powered by the same 176-horsepower 2.5-liter four-cylinder found in today's non-hybrid RAV4 models, the RAV4 Adventure's tow prep package brings an upgraded radiator, an engine oil cooler, and a transmission cooler. So equipped, the RAV4 Adventure is rated to tow up to 3,500 pounds when equipped with all-wheel drive, or more than double the standard RAV4's 1,500 pound figure. The front-wheel drive RAV4 Adventure is rated to tow 2,900 pounds. While both figures stand out near the top of the compact crossover class, the Adventure still falls behind the Jeep Cherokee V6's available 4,500 pound towing capacity. Although Toyota is mum on pricing, a company spokesperson informed us that Toyota will position the RAV4 Adventure between the sensible RAV4 LE, which starts at $25,850, and the sporty RAV4 SE, which starts at $30,925. In other words, we can expect the RAV4 Adventure to start at less than $30,000 when it goes on sale in September.